Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, do you have an important decision to make? If you don't know what you're doing, pray. James 1, 5. Here are some suggestions to help you to make better decisions. 1. Don't ask God to bless your plans. Ask Him to show you His. They're already blessed. He'll never tell you to do anything that doesn't line up with what He has already told you in His Word. Isaiah 8:20. 2. Make sure your goal is to glorify God. Sometimes it's hard to do. For the worst pride often masquerades itself behind pretend humility. The human body is amazing. Pat a man on the back and his head begins to swell. James 4:6. 3. Use your brain. God's guidance transcends human reasoning, but it usually doesn't exclude it. God doesn't remove your mind, He renews it. So pray, then put it to work. Romans 12:2. 4. Seasons aren't meant to be ignored. If it isn't God's timing, wait. In the right season, the plan will be clear. The people you need will show up and the funds will be provided. Ecclesiastes 3:1. 5. Never act without the facts, but never limit God to them. When knowledge won't take you to another step, faith will carry you through. It's what connects you to the power of God. The thought for today, if you don't know what you're doing, pray to the Lord. He'll love to help you. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.